This should not have escalated to that, and he should have never gone after her.
A retired police officer is accused of punching a Cape Coral woman in the face after she gave him the middle finger. The argument started in the Publix parking lot off Hancock Bridge Parkway.
It then spilled over into the pharmacy. NBC2's Victoria Reslow spoke to that victim about what happened.
Yeah, 64-year-old Barbara Reynolds sent me this picture, and she told me on the phone the argument started in the parking lot but ended her with a black eye and a bruise.
What are your thoughts on her getting punched in the face?
First, you don't hit a woman, period. But second, it's ridiculous. But no man should hit a woman, and especially a police officer.
64-year-old Barbara Reynolds says retired police officer 73-year-old Gary Chapman gave her this black eye when he punched her in the face, a punch public surveillance video shows.
There's no need for that. I mean, he's a grown man, a retired police officer at that. What's that showing? Violence.
The Publix punch happened Thursday afternoon when Reynolds says she was pulling into a handicapped parking spot at the Publix off Hancock Bridge Parkway in Cape Coral. Chapman honked at Reynolds, so she flipped him the bird.
I mean, the middle finger, and it turned into a whole mess. It's sad what's happening to society over a parking spot.
But the argument didn't end there.
Two grown people, he should have just walked away.
Chapman then found Reynolds inside at the Publix pharmacy. The two continued fighting. Reynolds gave him the middle finger again, and Chapman punched her in the left side of her face.
I don't agree with what he did at all.
You're trained to be great in all these situations and all that stuff, and then you punch a woman? Never heard of it.
Reynolds says Publix employees held Chapman until police arrived. He is charged with battery and resisting an officer.
He definitely should know better. He deserves every charge he gets.
Lee County Sheriff's Office confirmed to us that Gary Chapman is a retired police officer. That's why his mugshot is not available, because it's protected by law. LCSO did not say where he retired from, and we tried to ask him because we went to his Cape Coral home, but he never got back to us. Barbara Reynolds is doing okay. She does plan to press charges. Live in studio tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.